Kerem Bursun said, I am sorry for what I caused you, to Hande Erçel on social media account. He blamed his manager. All the details are in my news. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on the notifications and press like button before going to my news. Stay tuned to my channel. The tension between Turkey's popular young actors Kerem Bursun and Hande Erçel shook social media and the world of magazines. The couple's relationship ended. He was the subject of thirsty by all his fans. Recently, a statement made by Kerem Bursun forum, his official social media account, attracted attention. The young actor used a sincere apology to Hande Erçel using the words, I am so sorry for what I've put you through openly. Details of the event that led to the separation of the duo. The loving relationship of Kerem Bursun and Hande Erçel was among the most talked about couples in Turkey for a long time. Unfortunately, their relationship is going through a bit of trouble right now. It happened quite loudly. The reason for the decision between Hande and Kerem was that the news that Kerem Bursun took Hande Erçel to the hotel where she met with her ex-girlfriend before had a wide cover in the tabloid press. This event caused a great conspiracy between the couple and was followed closely by a large audience. After the time passed, Kerem Bursun broke his silence and used it as sincere apology to Hande Erçel. Bursun, who attracted attention with a large air slide he shared on his social media account, said, I am very sorry for what I have caused you. Expressing her respect and longing for Hande Erçel in her statement, Bursun sincerely expressed her regret after the unexplained incident. Details behind the hotel incident, especially regarding the hotel meeting, which is shown as one of the main reasons for the eventful separation. Kerem Bursun said in his statement that the hotel was acutely arranged by his manager and he realized this when he arrived at the hotel, expressing the regret and sadness of having spent time with his ex-girlfriend in the same hotel before. Bursun clearly expressed his feelings with the sentence, I am sorry for causing you to experience this. The future of the duo is a matter of certainty. Kerem Bursun's sincere statement was welcomed by a wide fan base and the world of magazines. Hande Erçel has not yet made any statement on this matter. While the future of the duo and how their relationship will be shaped, it is said that this sincere step of Kerem Bursun can give a new direction to their relationship. As a result, we will see if Kerem Bursun's sincere apology for Hande Erçel can soften the strained feelings after the breakup or whether this step will be just a gesture. We will see in the coming days. I have come to the end of my news. Goodbye, stay with us.